I was nearly trapped and made a prisoner of love, but I'm afraid.